Even though memories often fade in the past, the emotions attached to them continue to grow stronger. Devoted to the art of alchemy, for years my homeland blossomed in happiness. But this couldn't last forever. Our enemies struck us like lightning. They came from a place called the Tangled Forest, casting the shadow of fear upon our hearts. We were sickened by these vile creatures that put my kingdom on the brink of destruction. They were led by a sorcerer called Sylvanair. The power of his magic was terrifying. My brother, King Raphael, in an act of desperation, ordered the creation of a weapon, alchemical fire. The Phoenix Kingdom was reborn from the ashes, and its people could once again hope for a better future. But the price we had to pay was enormous. Divine forefathers, forgive my intrusion. Please hear my humble prayer. For many days, disturbing visions have been plaguing my dreams. I beg of you, make sure my brother returns safe and sound. I thank you for your guidance while I was governing in his stead. Divine forefathers, protect us all. I didn't sleep well, Quail. I had such strange dreams. I'm terribly worried about my brother.
Unnecessarily. My scouts report that the King's army is just a few hours away. Meanwhile, I suggest putting on your ceremonial armor. It would be more fitting for the occasion. And here's the diadem, made especially for this glorious day. Ugh. I should go and oversee the preparations.
Thank you. I will see you later. Hopefully.
Thank you. all done. As expected, this armor is anything but comfortable.
Phlox, what are you doing here? Did Raphael send you? Bugs.
My dear sister, barely a week has passed since our departure, and I miss you already. This war is anything but easy. To avoid the ambushes of the entangled ones, I had to order my men to burn wide tracks through the forest. The fire often slips out of control. Yet morale is high, and I have faith in our victory. Your loving brother, Raphael.
My poor brother. Those 3 years caused him such angst. Password? My brother has become paranoid.
Sister, I have reason to believe there are rats in the city who do not wish for me to return from the campaign. I will have to use special measures. Please, Do not get involved in this. Traitors will be properly punished.
The bells are tolling. Does this mean Raphael is back?
My lady, a large group of Tangled Ones are moving toward the city. We need to evacuate the people. There aren't enough guards to defend the city. Most of my soldiers are off duty because of the celebrations.
Then we need to defend the people some other way. I remember that my mother invented a mixture that could awaken the guardian statues.
Do you mean those?